स्वामी विवेकानंद इज टेस्ट। स्वामी विवेकानंद हैज वास्ट नॉलेज ऑफ बोथ ईस्टर्न एंड वेस्टर्न कल्चर। ही हैज ब्रिलियंट कन्वर्सेशन स्किल्स एंड डीप स्पिरिचुअल इनसाइट, ड्यू टू विच इन 1893 ही वॉज सिलेक्टेड टू बी प्रेजेंट हिंदुइज्म एट द वर्ल्ड पार्लियामेंट ऑफ रिलीजन which was to be held at Chicago. Just day before leaving for abroad to attend Parliament of Religion in Chicago, his mother invited him for dinner. Vivekananda enjoyed delicious dinner made for him by his mother with love and affection. After dinner, his mother offered him a bowl with fruit and a knife to cut fruits into pieces. After Vivekananda ate fruit, his mother said, "Son, can you please pass me the knife?" Vivekananda responded immediately and gave knife to his mother. After getting knife, his mother responded, "Son, you pass my test. You have my blessing for your journey." Vivekananda was surprised by his mother's response and question, "But mother, how and when did you test me?" His mother smiled and said, "Son, when I ask you to give me knife, that was your test. You gave me knife by holding its sharp edge and kept burden handle of knife towards me so that I would not get hurt. This means you think of well-being of other rather than yourself and a person who thinks of well. Being of others first had right of preaching the world. Moral, to have compassion and being able to take good care of others in a remarkable quality. It is the law of the nature that the more selfless you are, the more you will receive."